Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I want to say a little about Mr. President, Mr. Prime Minister Haile Mariam yesterday. God bless you, Europe people, and you. God bless you. You great person, you honor, you lovely person. You're very forward too. But today, you don't have neighbor, good neighbor, you don't have it today like that. Your neighbor, your country is suffering. You, Ethiopia government is suffering. People of Ethiopia are suffering. Both of them, they are suffering. But you don't have neighbor, good neighbor, you don't have it. But Ethiopia is kind of big heart they have like that. Djibouti people is who have like you. Ethiopia people who are on the going to Ethiopia people who went to Djibouti, they have put in on the jail like that. Without food, they have starving so many people, they have died like that. Eritrea too, they have border, they have no peace, they never need the peace like in Ethiopia. What kind of neighbor you have like that? Ethiopia people suffering the world. Government Ethiopia is suffering. This one we don't know, but God bless you. I never know this one. What reason to Ethiopia people and Ethiopia government they have suffering. I never seen any library. Only Ethiopia, most of people, Ethiopia people who are reading book like that in the book. Who had a lot like suffering like that, Ethiopia. Government to online, they are forward to. Unless they have by himself, they have always posting, posting. Ethiopia government, they have online to posting, posting. But I don't know this one. Look, this one, other Ethiopia people too, they have suffering, they are posting, posting like that. I never see it like that. Kind of like a suffering like Ethiopia people. Migration to Ethiopia people everywhere like suffering. Government is suffering. But we don't know this one, what happened our house today like that. Mr. President, God bless you, I never say like that. You're no bad person, you're good person, you're generous, you have looking so many solutions like that. But today I never see like that very, you never, Eritrea too, but I never seen Eritrea kind of like that people, Ethiopia. But we have like a lot like war today. I never see like that, Mr. President, Mr. Prime Minister, God bless you, I never say like that more than this one. If you went to Saudi Arabia too by himself, they have deporting to Djibouti to deporting to Ethiopia people. A little like Western Europe, they have a little like immigration tech help you too. Kind of like that good people, this one a little like. Other than, I never seen, especially your neighbor, you know, good neighbor like that. Hard time is. Government too, very kind of like that. Hardship with people like Ethiopia. Ethiopia people too, hardship with. Hungry too. If you look example, in 80, very famous Ethiopia too. Is no like from government to, is no from people to, this one we don't know to. It's still today like that. Government is no bad government, Ethiopia people to. Ethiopia people and the government is no bad people, but I never said like that, very suffering. If you look in other nation, never seen in the library, they have entertainment, sometimes they are reading, a little they can read it like that. So many like that. If you look in NASA in international, who work in Ethiopia people, some most of people like that. Only 39 international they are working. Ethiopia people from Africa to who work in NASA. Too. United Nations who work in like that. Africa, Ethiopia people too. Very like that. Ethiopia people very, I never said like that. Online to like that. But God bless you. But I never say you neighbor kind of, you don't have neighbor, you neighbor don't have it. Just understand your neighbor too. You don't have broke your home too. Make you feel well. Try to calling your people too. You have calling very great, but maybe instead of people, kind of a little neighbor kind of fix it like that, especially Djibouti. Djibouti kind of characterize Ethiopia underground like that, social, kind of like that. But don't worry with them, kind of peace processing. My people don't touch him, don't deport him, don't kind of, if you give me peaceful back to my country, kind of like that. You can kind of peace word give them like that. Before they have kind of stressful like that, Ethiopia people today. When from Ethiopia, Djibouti kind of people went there deporting Somalia to they have like that, similar like that. Or rabbit kind of, I never seen a neighbor. Malas trying to kind of like that. But try but best for you, try best with your family. Your human being is learning always. Who try like that? Always Ethiopia people like it, try to put it like that. Always like it. We have God bless you, Mr. President. I repeat many times, God bless you, God bless you, God bless you. So like that. So thank you for watching. My name is Abdullah Musa. I'm from Canada.